This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. OpenVMS is a computer operating system for use in general-purpose computing. It is the successor to the VMS operating system VAX-11, VMS, VAX, VMS, that was produced by Digital Equipment Corporation, first released in 1977 for its series of VAX-11 minicomputers and its line of desktop workstations DEC Alpha. The name VMS is derived from virtual memory system. According to one of its principal architectural features, OpenVMS also runs on the Itanium-based families of computers. OpenVMS is a proprietary operating system, though the source code is available for purchase, thus, it is not considered open source software. OpenVMS is a multi-user, multiprocessing virtual memory-based operating system OS designed for use in time sharing, batch processing, and transaction processing when process priorities are suitably adjusted. It may approach real-time operating system characteristics. The system offers high availability through clustering and the ability to distribute the system over multiple physical machines. This allows the system to be tolerant against disasters that may disable individual data processing facilities. OpenVMS contains a graphical user interface GUI, a feature that was not available on the original VAX-11 VMS system prior to the introduction of DEC VAXstation systems in the 1980s. The operating system was exclusively used and managed from CRT terminals, such as the VT100, which provide serial data communications and screen-oriented display features. Versions of VMS running on DEC Alpha workstations in the 1990s supported OpenGL and accelerated graphics. Port AGP graphics adapters. OpenVMS commercialized many features that are now considered standard requirements for any high-end server operating system. These include integrated computer networking, originally DECnet, and later TCP, IP symmetrical, asymmetrical, and NUMA multiprocessing, including clustering a distributed file system. Files 11 integrated database features such as RMS and layered databases, including RDB support for multiple computer programming languages, a standardized interoperability mechanism for calls between different programming languages, and extensible shell command language, digital command language, hardware partitioning of multiprocessors. High level of security. Enterprise class environments typically select and use OpenVMS for various purposes, including mail servers, network services, manufacturing or transportation control and monitoring, critical applications and databases, and particularly environments where system uptime and data access is critical. System uptimes of more than 10 years have been reported, and features such as rolling upgrades and clustering allow clustered applications and data to remain continuously accessible while operating system software and hardware maintenance and upgrades are performed, or when a whole data center is destroyed. Customers using OpenVMS include banks and financial services, hospitals and healthcare, network information services, and large-scale industrial manufacturers of various products. As of mid-2014, Hewlett-Packard's successor to DEC licensed the development of OpenVMS exclusively to VMS Software Inc. VSI VMS Software will be responsible for developing OpenVMS, supporting existing hardware and providing roadmap to clients. The company has a team of veteran developers that originally developed the software during DEC's ownership. VMS is in some ways an ancestor of Windows NT, together with RSX11 and an unreleased object-based operating system developed by Dave Cutler for DEC Prism. This lineage is made clear in Cutler's foreword to Inside Windows NT by Helen Custer. Contents 1. History 11. Origin and name changes. 12. Port to DEC Alpha. 13. Port to Intel Itanium. 14. Major release timeline. 2. Features. 21. Graphical user interface. 22. Clustering. 23. File system. 24. Timekeeping. 25. Programming. 251. Debugging. 252. Common language environment. 253. Standard streams. 254. Runtime libraries. 26. Security. 27. Cross-platform applications. 3. Documentation. 31. Releases. Software support status. 32. Applicable industry standards. 4. Hobbyist programs. 5. OpenVMS terms. 6. See also. 7 references, 8 further reading, 9 external links. History, origin and name changes. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. September 2007. Learn how and when to remove this template message. VacStation 4000 Model 96 running OpenVMS 61 and DEC Windows in April 1975. Digital Equipment Corporation embarked on a hardware project, code name Star, to design a 32-bit virtual address extension to its PDP-11 computer line. A companion software project, codenamed Starlet, was started in June 1975 to develop a totally new operating system, based on RSX-11M. For the Star family of processors, these two projects were tightly integrated from the beginning. Gordon Bell was the VP lead on the VAX hardware and its architecture. Roger Gord was the project lead for the Starlet program, with software engineers Dave Cutler, who would later lead development of Microsoft's Windows NT, Dick Hustvedt, and Peter Lippman acting as the technical project leaders, each having responsibility for a different area of the operating system. The Star and Starlet projects culminated in the VAX 11780th computer and the VAX 11 VMS operating system. The Starlet name survived in VMS as a name of several of the main system libraries, including STARLETOLB and STARLETMLB. Over the years, the name of the product has changed. In 1980, it was renamed, with version 20 release, to VAX VMS at the same time as the VAX 11 computer was renamed to Simple VAX with the introduction of the MicroVAX range, such as the MicroVAX I, MicroVAX II, and MicroVAX 2000 in the mid to late 1980s. Digital released MicroVMS versions specifically targeted for these platforms, which had much more limited memory and disk capacity, e.g. the smallest MicroVAX 2000 had a 40 MB RD32 hard disk and a maximum of 6 MB of RAM, and its CPU had to emulate some of the VAX floating point instructions in software. MicroVMS kits were released for VAX VMS 44-47 on TK50 tapes and RX50 floppy disks, but discontinued with VAX VMS 50 in 1991. It was renamed again to OpenVMS to indicate its support for industry standards such as POSIX and UNIX compatibility, and to drop the hardware connection as the port to Digital's 64-bit Alpha RISC processor was in process. The OpenVMS name first appeared after the version 54-2 release port to DEC Alpha. Old logo. The VMS port to Alpha resulted in the creation of a second and separate source code libraries based on a source code management tool known as VDE for the VAX 32-bit source code library, and a second and new source code library for the Alpha and the subsequent Itanium port 64-bit architectures. 1992 saw the release of the first version of OpenVMS for Alpha AXP systems, designated OpenVMS AXP V10. The decision to use the 1X version numbering stream for the pre-production quality releases of OpenVMS AXP caused confusion for some customers and was not repeated in the next platform port to the Itanium in 1994, with the release of OpenVMS version 61, feature and version number parity between the VAX and Alpha variants was achieved. This was the so-called functional equivalence release. In the marketing materials of the time, some features were missing, however, e.g. based shareable images, which were implemented in later versions. Subsequent version numberings for the VAX and Alpha variants of the product have remained consistent through V73, though Alpha subsequently diverged with the availability of the V82 and V83 releases port to Intel Itanium in 2001. Just prior to its acquisition by Hewlett-Packard, Compaq announced the port of OpenVMS to the Intel Itanium architecture. This port was accomplished using source code maintained in common within the OpenVMS Alpha source code library, with conditional and additional modules where changes specific to Itanium were required. The OpenVMS Alpha pool was chosen as the basis of the port, as it was significantly more portable than the original OpenVMS VAX source code, and because the Alpha source code pool was already fully 64-bit capable. Unlike the VAX source code pool with the Alpha port, many of the VAX hardware-specific dependencies had been previously moved into the Alpha SRM firmware for OpenVMS. Features necessary for OpenVMS were then moved from SRM into OpenVMS i64 as part of the Itanium port. Unlike the port from VAX to Alpha, in which a snapshot of the VAX codebase circa V54.2 was used as the basis for the Alpha release and the 64-bit source code pool then diverged, the OpenVMS Alpha and i64 Titanium versions of OpenVMs are built and maintained using a common source code library and common tools. The core software source code control system used for OpenVMs is the VMS Development Environment VDE2 pre-production releases. OpenVMs i64 V80 and V81 were available on June 30, 2003, and on December 18, 2003, these releases were intended for HP organizations and third-party vendors involved with porting software packages to OpenVMs i64. The following are recent OpenVMs i64 releases. OpenVMs i64 V82, the first production quality Itanium release, was shipped January 13, 2005. A V82 release is also available for alpha platforms. OpenVMs i64 V82.1, adding support for Integrity Superdome and cell-based systems, was released in September 2005. V82.1 is available for Itanium platforms only. OpenVMs i64 V83 was released for Itanium platforms in September 2006. V83 is also available for alpha systems. OpenVMs i64 V83.1H1 was released in October 2007. It features full C-class Integrity BladeServer blade support. OpenVMs i64 and Alpha V84 was released in June 2010. OpenVMs i64 V84.1H1 was released in June 2015. Major release timeline date version note: October 25, 1977 V10 VAX-11780. Initial commercial release April 1980 V20 VAX-11750 April 1982 V30 VAX-11730 September 1984 V40 VAX-8600 and Microvims for Microvax April 1988 V50 VAX-6000 November 1992 V51 first OpenVMs AXP Alpha specific version June 1993 V60 VAX-7000 and 10000 April-May 1994 V61 merging of VAX and Alpha AXP version numbers January 1996 V70 full 64-bit virtual addressing on Alpha 1997 V71 June 2003 V80 limited availability eval for Integrity February 2005 V82 Common Alpha and Itanium release September 2006 V83 Alpha Itanium dual core support October 2007 V83.1H1 C class Integrity Blade server support June 2010 V84 added support for running as a virtual machine guest under HPVM clusters over TCP/IP June 2015 V84.1H1 support for Paulson Itanium processors April 2016 V84.2 support for HPE Itanium 9500 series processor features graphical user interface. OpenVMs uses the DeckWindows Motif user interface based on CDE layered on top of OpenVMS's X11 compliant windowing system. Older versions of VMS instead used a proprietary window system known as VWS. UIS clustering. OpenVMs supports clustering first called VAX cluster and later VMS cluster, where multiple systems share disk storage, processing, job queues and print queues, and are connected either by proprietary specialized hardware cluster interconnect or an industry standard LAN. Usually Ethernet. A LAN-based cluster is often called a LAVC, for Local Area Network VMS cluster, and allows, among other things, bootstrapping a possibly diskless satellite node over the network using the system disk of a bootnode. VAX cluster support was first added in VMS version 4, which was released in 1984. This version only supported clustering over C. Later releases of version 4 supported clustering over LAN LAVC, and support for LAVC was improved in VMS version 5, released in 1988. Mixtures of cluster interconnects and technologies are permitted, including Gigabit Ethernet GBE, SCSI, FDDI, DSSI, C and memory channel adapters. OpenVMs supports up to 96 nodes in a single cluster, and allows mixed architecture clusters, where VAX and Alpha systems, or Alpha and Itanium systems can coexist in a single cluster. Various organizations have demonstrated triple architecture clusters and cluster configurations with up to 150 nodes, but these configurations are not supported by HP. Unlike many other clustering solutions, VMS cluster offers transparent and fully distributed read-write with record-level locking, which means that the same disk and even the same file can be accessed by several cluster nodes at once. The locking occurs only at the level of a single record record of a file, which would usually be one line of text or a single record in a database. This allows the construction of high availability multiply redundant database servers. Cluster connections can span upwards of 500 miles, allowing member nodes to be located in different buildings on an office campus, or in different cities. Host-based volume shadowing allows volumes of the same or of different sizes to be shadowed mirrored across multiple controllers and multiple hosts, allowing the construction of disaster-tolerant environments. Full access into the Distributed Lock Manager DLM is available to application programmers, and this allows applications to coordinate arbitrary resources and activities across all cluster nodes. This includes file-level coordination, but the resources and activities and operations that can be coordinated with the DLM are completely arbitrary. OpenVMS v84 offers advances in clustering technology, including the use of industry-standard TCP/IP networking to bring efficiencies to cluster interconnect technology. Cluster over TCP/IP is supported in OpenVMS version 84, which was released in 2010 with the supported capability of rolling upgrades and multiple system disks. Cluster configurations can be maintained online and upgraded incrementally. This allows cluster configurations to continue to provide application and data access while a subset of the member nodes are upgraded to newer software versions. File system main article. Files 11 OpenVMS has a very feature-rich file system, with support for stream and record-oriented I/O, ACLs, and file versioning. The typical user and application interface into the file system is the RMS timekeeping. OpenVMS represents system time as the 64-bit number of 100 nanosecond intervals, that is, 10 million units per second, also known as a clunk. Since the epic of OpenVMS is midnight preceding November 17, 1858, which is the start of modified Julian day numbering, the clock is not necessarily updated every 100 nanoseconds. For example, systems with a 100 the year 2038 problem. Many components and applications may also encounter field length related date problems at year 10,000. See the year 10,000 problem. Programming. The common language programming environment is described in the OpenVMS calling standard and the OpenVMS programming concepts manuals. This provides mixed language calls, and a set of language-specific, runtime library RTL, and system service routines. The language calls and the RTLs are implemented in user mode shareable images, while the system services calls are generally part of the operating system, or part of privileged mode code. This distinction between languages and RTLs and system services was once fairly clean and clear, but the implementations and specifics have become rather more murky over the years. Various utilities and tools are integrated, as are various add-on languages and tools. Many programming examples are available via the OpenVMS FAQ debugging. The VMS debugger supports all DEC compilers and many third-party languages. It allows breakpoints, watchpoints, and interactive runtime program debugging either using a command line or graphical user interface. OpenVMS debugger manual common language environment. Among OpenVMS's notable features is the common language environment, a strictly defined standard that specifies calling convention for functions and routines, including use of stacks, registers, etc., independently of programming language. Because of this, it is possible and straightforward to call a routine written in one language, Fortran, from another, COBOL, without needing to know the implementation details of the target language. OpenVMS itself is implemented in a variety of different languages, primarily Bliss, VAX Macro, and C, and the common language environment and calling standard supports freely mixing these languages, and Ada, Place, I, Fortran, Basic, and others. This is in contrast to a system such as Unix, which is implemented nearly entirely in the C language. Macro 32, an assembler on OpenVMS VAX, and a compiler on OpenVMS Alpha and on OpenVMS i64 is available within and integrated into OpenVMS Bliss. Compilers are available for download, as are various ports of Perl, PHP, Ruby, and other languages. Java is available from the HP Java website. C, Fortran, and other languages are commercial products, and are available for purchase. Standard streams in a manner similar to Unix. VMS defines several standard input and output streams with these logical names: $input, standard input used interactively. This represents the terminal keyboard used in A batch file, it is batch file lines not preceded with a dollar symbol, or specified as an input deck using the deck command $output, standard output used interactively. This is the terminal display used in a batch file. It outputs to the screen if run interactively or to the log file when run non-interactively. $error, standard error used interactively. This is the terminal display in a batch file. It is the screen display if run interactively, or to the log file if run interactively, or in the special case of run detached to the output file or device specified with the error equals parameter $ command. Does not have a direct analog in the Unix model used interactively. It will read from the terminal used in a batch file when run interactively. It will read from the terminal used in a batch file run non-interactively. It will read from the $ input stream if one is defined. Otherwise it will read nothing and return end of file runtime libraries. This section needs expansion. You can help by adding to it. April 2011 Security OpenVMS provides various security features and mechanisms, including security identifiers. Resource identifiers, subsystem identifiers, ACLs, and detailed security auditing and alarm-specific versions evaluated at DoD NCSC Class C2 and, with the SEVMS Security Enhanced Services support, at NCSC Class B1. For the NCSC Rainbow Series, OpenVMS also holds an ITSEC E3 rating. CNCSC and common criteria passwords are hashed using the PERTY polynomial cross-platform applications. OpenVMS supports the following industry standard tools and applications. Citation needed: Samba CIFS, Apache HTTP Server, Apache Tomcat Zip, Unzip Info Zip, New Privacy Guard, GPG Perl documentation. This section's use of external links may not follow Wikipedia's policies or guidelines. Please improve this article by removing excessive or inappropriate external links, and converting useful links where appropriate into footnote references. February 2013. Learn how and when to remove this. Template message: the OpenVMS operating system documentation for various releases, and for various core OpenVMS layered products, is available online at the HP website at http://upcom/go/openvms/doc/software/product/descriptions. SPD are introductory and legal descriptions of various products, listing the various supported capabilities and product features. SPD documents for many OpenVMS related products, and for OpenVMS itself, are available at http://h1800/www.1hpcom/info/spd/. The OpenVMS Frequently Asked Questions FAQ contains information and pointers associated with OpenVMS, and is available in various formats at http://hoffmanlabsorg/vmsfaq/releases. Software support status: the current OpenVMS release is 84.2 Maynard. Previous were OpenVMS V84.1H1 for Integrity servers, OpenVMS V84 for Alpha, and OpenVMS V73 for VAX servers. HP provides current version support CVS and prior version support PVS for various OpenVMS releases. The OpenVMS roadmap guaranteed PVS status for specific releases: V55.2, V55.2H4, V62, V62.1H3, V73.2 until 2012, and only then ending with 24 months prior notice. CVS is provided for the current release and for the immediately prior release on July 31, 2014. VMS Software, Inc. VSI announced that HP named VSI as the sole developer of future versions of the OpenVMS operating system and its layered product components. Citation needed: the first release, VSI OpenVMS version 84.1H1 Bolton, was released June 1, 2015. Next releases will support the latest Itanium hardware. The availability of VSI OpenVMS on x86-based servers is planned for 2018. VSI has assembled a Massachusetts, US-based team of veteran OpenVMS developers, many hearkening back to the core deck team responsible for the initial and ongoing development of OpenVMS applicable industry standards. Some of the industry standards claimed in the OpenVMS software product description are ANSI X341986, ASCII ANSI X322-1973, FIPS 321, MagTape, 800 BPI NRZI ANSI X327-1987, FIPS 79, MagTape, labels and volume structures ANSI X339-1986, FIPS X25, MagTape, 1600 BPI PE ANSI X341983, MagTape, unrecorded ANSI X341-1974, ASCII 7-bit control sequences ANSI X342-1975, numeric values in character strings ANSI X354-1986, FIPS 50, MagTape, 6250 BPI GCR. ANSI X31311986, ISO 93161989, SCSI 1 ANSI X31311994, ISO 102881994, SCSI 2 ANSI, IEEE 802211985, Logical Link Control ANSI, IEEE 802211985, Ethernet CSMA, CD FIPS 1-2, code for information interchange, includes ANSI X34197786, FIPS 15, ANSI X332-1973, FIPS 36, ANSI X341-1974, FIPS 35, FIPS 7, FIPS 16-1, ANSI X315-1976, Serial Comms Bit Sequencing, FedSTD 1010, FIPS 22-1, ANSI X31-1976, Sync Signaling for DTE, DCE Comms, FedSTD 1013, FIPS 37, ANSI X336-1975, Sync High Speed Signaling for DTE, DCE Comms, GIPS 1001, FIPS 86, ANSI X364-1979, Additional Controls for Use with ASCII ISO 646, ISO 7-bit Coded Character Set for Information Exchange ISO 1001, MagTape, Labels and Volume Structures ISO 1863, MagTape, 800 BPI NRZI ISO 1864, MagTape, Unrecorded, NRZI and PE ISO 2022, Code Extensions for ISO 646 ISO 3307, Time and Date Representations ISO 3788, MagTape, 1600 BPI PE ISO 4873 to 8-bit character codes. ISO 5652, MagTape, 6250 BPI GCR ISO 6429, Control Sequences ISO 9660, CD-ROM Volume and File Structures Hobbyist Programs. Despite being a proprietary commercial operating system, in 1997 OpenVMS and a number of layered products were made available free of charge for hobbyist, non-commercial use as part of the OpenVMS Hobbyist Program. Since then, several companies producing OpenVMS software have made their products available under the same terms, such as Process Software and MVP Systems. In 2011, HP staff took over the administration of the hobbyist licenses. Registration was simplified and remained zero cost. The process from registering to receiving product authorization keys may take only a few hours at best. Software kits for operating system and layered products were made available on request via FTP download. Previously, it had to be shipped on CD, which was chargeable. This process is not fully automatic and requires authorization by HP hobbyist program staff. An open source operating system following VMS conventions called FreeVMS is in development, though no official releases have been made since 2010. FreeVMS supports the x86-64 architecture using an L4 microkernel. OpenVMS terms. OpenVMS related terms and acronyms include ACMS, Digital's Transaction Processing TP System, often used with the DECDTM Distributed Transaction Manager System service components of OpenVMS, and with the DECFORMS and RDB products in applications with transactional requirements. Asynchronous System Trap AST Command Language Interface CLI, Library Routines for Parsing VMS Command Line Parameters. DECFORMS, Digital Successor to the Forms Management System. DECnet, Digital's proprietary networking architecture, which also includes MOP Delta and XDELTA. OpenVMS Debuggers. Digital Command Language DCL, Digital Command Language, Command Line Interpreter. DECWindows, Digital's implementation of the X Window System Event Flag, a simple synchronization mechanism. Files 11 Low-Level File System. File Description Language FDL, defines file record. Field Structure Forms Management System FMS, Digital's first-generation language independent form driver. Local Area Transport LOT, is a LAN-based non-routable communications protocol to support DEC and other terminal servers QIO, queued input-output, the low-level I/O interface Oracle RDB, and SQL-compliant relational database created by DEC but now owned by Oracle Record Management Services RMS, high-level, language, device-independent input-output runtime libraries RTL, shared routines and functions, callable from any language OpenVM's Galaxy, OS-level virtualization implementations, cohabitating OpenVM's installations, a form of system partitioning OpenVM's clusters, for redundancy, incremental hardware upgrades, or disaster-tolerant system 1032S1032, a high-performance database management system and application development environment designed to support the OpenVM's user community used at some companies in the 1980s and 90s, but, in little use today XQP, the extended QIO processor XQP, which implements the Files 11 file system since VMS 33C also. Comparison of operating systems FESABL SRM Terry Shannon references caret OpenVM's FAQ caret VAX architecture reference manual caret digital microprocessor and alpha architecture library caret Intel Itanium documentation caret OpenVM's source listing CD caret OpenGL frequently asked questions FAQ FaxErg retrieved on 17 July 2013 caret OpenVM's documentation, see the DECnet and TCP, IP services documentation, and see the user's guide caret OpenVM's documentation, see the clustering and OpenVM's Galaxy documentation caret OpenVM's documentation, see the RMS and XQP documentation. Caret OpenVM's documentation, see the RMS documentation caret the Oracle RDB website caret OpenVM's documentation, see the language documentation caret OpenVM's freeware, see the Bliss, Macro 64, OPS5, Perl, PHP, TCL, TK and other language kits and tools caret OpenVM's calling standard caret writing real programs in DCL, second edition, Stephen Hoffman, Paul Anagnostopoulos, ISBN 1-555-58-191-9 caret OpenVM's documentation, see the OpenVM's user's guide caret OpenVM's documentation, see the OpenVM's Galaxy documentation caret OpenVM's documentation, see OpenVM's guide to system security manual caret NIST NCSC caret National Computer Security Center NCSC trusted product evaluation list TPEL caret OpenVM's at DEFCON 9 caret the uptimes projector, host information, WV NetCluster archived from the original on 24 January 2009 retrieved 10 April 2009. Caret AB, HP hands off OpenVM's development to VSI Tech Times 1 August 2014 retrieved 29 January 2016. Caret see the full announcement for details see HP Blade System information for details on Blade Server products from HP Caret see the OpenVM's V84 release announcement for details Caret see the OpenVM's V84.1H1 release announcement for details Caret http://oopnewswire.com/news-releases/vms-software-inc-launches-new-version-of-openvms-operating-system-world-wide-30023955.9html caret HP DecWindows motif for OpenVM's software product description SPD caret using DecWindows motif for OpenVM's Margie Sherlock ISBN 1-55558-114-5 caret for general details see the OpenVM's cluster SPD for more specific details see the clustering related manuals in the OpenVM's documentation set caret details are in the RMS utilities and RMS programming manuals, and in the I/O user's reference manual, all part of the OpenVM's documentation set also see the available ODS2 documentation, and the VMS file systems internals book, by Kirby McCoy, ISBN 1-55558-056-4 caret. http://abibliorg/pub/academic/computer-science/history/pdp-11/rsx/decus/rsx89b/374101/readme/caret http://classic-kempborg/pdp-11/rsx-11/freeware/decus/rsx86b/356030 /WEVL3N1PRT detailed information on time and timekeeping, and on daylight saving time and time zone differential factor operations, is contained in the OpenVMS FAQ HP OpenVMS Systems Documentation, HPCOM Technical Documentation, HPCOM The OpenVMS Frequently Asked Questions FAQ, Hoffmann-Lebsorg C Compose VMS Newsgroup Postings from members of HP OpenVMS Engineering OpenVMS Documentation OpenVMS Freeware HP Java Website http://h7100owowww.7hpcom/docs/731/6489/6489pro_038html See the HP OpenVMS Guide to System Security Manual at OpenVMS Documentation Website. Also see the OpenVMS Security Information GNUPG, ported to OpenVMS Perl for OpenVMS. OpenVMS Roadmap HP and VMS Software, Inc. collaborate to extend OpenVMS solutions. Retrieved 1 August 2014. FreeVMS official web page, archived from the original on March 10, 2011. Retrieved June 20, 2013. OpenVMS Alpha Internals and Data Structures, Memory Management, Ruth Goldenberg, ISBN 1-55558-159-5 OpenVMS Alpha Internals and Data Structures. This section's use of external links may not follow Wikipedia's policies or guidelines. Please improve this article by removing excessive or inappropriate external links, and converting useful links where appropriate into footnote references. February 2013. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Wikimedia Commons has media related to OpenVMS. HP OpenVMS Systems website. HP OpenVMS Backup with HP Data Protector. OpenVMS 20th Anniversary 1997, contains historical facts. OpenVMS 30th Anniversary 2007, contains historical facts. Arne Vajoje's OpenVMS Bibliography. Compose VMS Usenet Group, archives on Google Groups. Death Row OpenVMS Cluster, public access. OpenVMS Systems. OpenVMS accounts on DEC Alpha, VAX and IA64 architecture at Polarhome. Hoffmann-Lebsorg HP OpenVMS FAQ. Hoffmann-Lebsorg HP OpenVMS FAQ, new site. OpenVMS Beginners FAQ. Introductory info for new OpenVMS hobbyists at Hoffmann-Lebsorg. OpenVMS Help Pages. MVP Systems. OpenVMSorg at the Wayback Machine, archived March 21, 2015. OpenVMS Hobbyist Program. OpenVMS Programmers Corner, primarily HP Basic Programs. OpenVMS Resource Center. OpenVMS FILESERV. OpenVMS Web Ring Process Software. Virtually Unhackable at the Wayback Machine, archived July 15, 2011. DEF CON9 VMS Operating System is 30 years old. Customers believe it can last forever. Information Week, November 3, 2007. OpenVMS Application Status Report as of October 01, 2007. 102 pages long table of applications. VE Operating Systems by Digital Equipment Corporation. TOPS 10 TSS 8 OS, 8 DOS 11 RT 11 RSTS, ERSX 11 TOPS 20 VAX, VMS VAXELN Ultrix Digital Unix Category, DEC Operating Systems. VE Operating Systems General Advocacy Comparison. Forensic Engineering History. Hobbyist Development List. Timeline. Usage. Share Kernel Architectures. Exokernel Hybrid Microkernel Monolithic RUMP Kernel Unikernel Components Device Driver Loadable Kernel Module Microkernel User Space Process Management Concepts. Context Switch Interrupt IPC Process Process Control Block Thread Time Sharing Scheduling Algorithms Computer Multitasking Fixed Priority Preemptive Multi-Level Feedback Queue Preemptive Round Robin Shortest Job Next Memory Management and Resource Protection Bus Error General Protection Fault Memory Protection Paging Protection Ring Segmentation Fault Virtual Memory Storage Access and File Systems Boot Loader Defragmentation Device File File Attribute Inode Journal Partition Virtual File System